Worldwide Studios.
Scale of 1 to 10.
Okay, here we go.
How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Yo, they smoking a sticky icky.
Look who decided to join us. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Mark your logbooks.
Oh,
you
shit.
Run into anything you can't handle.
Ellie!
Oh, boy. Yes. Oh, it's Tommy.
I have to finish it.
They killed her. They killed her girlfriend.
You have no idea what you're walking into.
What are you doing?
You don't know how large that group is. How armed.
I don't care.
Oh, shit.
You can't stop this.
Oh! Is that Joel?
What the hell are you doing here?
Yes, Joel's not dead. He's just older.
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Yes. Oh, yes. Official date, February 21st.
You know, you've been anxiously awaiting any news on this hugely anticipated title. Thanks to Naughty Dog for giving us this all-new look at The Last of Us Part 2. And we've even got a release date. Mark your calendars for February 21st,
Collector's
2020.
Edition? No?
Okay, everyone, that's a wrap on another episode of State of Play. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon. And keep the feedback and suggestions coming. Until next time.
All right, that was pretty good. So that's pretty much it. I'm going to call a night. No, I don't want Mad Money. What the hell is this? My YouTube movie, Mad Money. So, that's pretty much it. I am going to wrap it up here. We're probably going to talk about what we just experienced in a few. But other than that, please like, comment, subscribe, and deuces. I'm out.